can't pronounce where that actually is. But Florio is easier to pronounce. See that? What does that say?
Belusiva.
Yeah. No, Silva. Belusilva.
Sure. Yep. Belarus.
No. So anyways, let's just start here because why not, right?
John Belushi.
John Belushi. All right, Pokies. Veteran Pokey Snapper here. Y'all are doing. I don't remember how to play. To be honest with you. Nope, wrong button. How do you zoom? Shit.
With the other button.
Oh, okay. Yes, all right.
Yes, the other button.
I figured it out very quickly.
I'm glad you figured it out, because you were asking me, who has never played the game.
You were right, though. I was hitting the wrong trigger. I hit the other trigger. Bam, no problem. Oh, Bidoof, come back, Bidoof. Oh, I took a picture of your butt. Oh, Bidoof came back. Yes. Much cute. How do I throw an apple? Not like that. That. Shit. Poor Bidoof.
Not I'm supposed so to throw sorry. It at the Bidoof. Jeez.
I'm sorry.
Like, let me peg you.
Oh, Score Bunny! Oh, I hit Score Bunny. I hit him hard.
You got knocked the fuck out.
No, Bunny, come back. Wurmple, eat. Yes, eat, little Wurmple. You're so cute. There is no good technique, it's a scam. That was a Molga, it's gone though. Oh no, I hit Heracross and I hit the Whirlpool. Alright. I see some birdage. Throw the ball at the bird. Bird don't give a crap. Ball? No. Throw a apple. An apple. English, D. I got both of you fools.
Oh, really?
Oh, look at you. You're so cute. Oh, yes. Get it. Yay! You're so cute. I maybe am taking a little bit too many pictures.
There is no such thing. This is the game of taking pictures.
Oh, I won't go that way. I want to go that way, please. I want to go play with the Bidoof. Oh, I meant to do that earlier. Apparently, you gotta, like, you know, tell where you want to go. See anything? Do I? No, I really don't. I see some Bidoof here. They'd be cute. I see this. I'm not fast enough. I'm definitely not fast enough for this. Aww, you sleepy ass. Wake up. That wasn't enough. I missed. All right. Wurmple, you're not that cute. Sorry. Alright, I've already got like 25 pictures of you. I want to hit the tail, though. I have really bad aim. Oh, I hit him. Sorry, friend. This is for the greater good.
The greater good.
Eat, weird bracelet-looking fool. Come on. You know you want it. You can't resist the apple. Get the apple. Oh, yeah. Get it. Oh, yeah, you're beautiful. You're classy. I love it. You're gorgeous. Clicky. All of the clicky. Where'd my bunny friend go? Like, he's gone. Bunny friend. Oh, we're done. Moving forward. Let's see how we did. Hello. I'd That's like a lot of pitchers.
69.
Lots. These are terrible photos. Totally soiled it.
It's kind of a spiffy bouffalant shot, though. I don't know.
At the same time, it's not.
Word. Action shot.
He was a big pain in my ass. That's the photo I took last time. That's the photo I took this time. It's almost the same.
Mm-hmm.
Sleepy ass hoo hoo.
Is that the mail?
No, the mail came earlier.
Yeah.
There's someone else on the block with a similar sounding vehicle, though. Let's see what we've got. Groupie.
That's terrible.
Nice work.
Terrible also.
Nice work.
Terrible also.
Great timing.
Close. The dude was close. Ooh, the new score bunny's good.
Nice work.
Alright, Wurmple.
Nice work.
Alright, that was a good shot of Heracross. Oh yeah.
Great timing.
That was his I'm angry face, in case you were curious. Because I hit him with an apple.
Gotcha.
Nice work.
Oh, that wasn't the other one I showed you wasn't the photo I took last time. I don't even know what the hell it was showing me. That's funny. I'll have to pay attention the next time around. Come on, this is such a slow process. Alright. We did good. Not great, but good. Maybe we could have done a little better. Maybe. If I didn't hit things with apples repeatedly.
I mean, it does make for a kind of cool picture.
I mean, it does, but, you know. He wanted me to do jungle at night. So, here we are. I saw Leafy on. Put me down. Throw an apple at it. Leafy on. Come back. Man. No. God, you're fast. Anything above my head? There was some shit above my head. Young Mega. It was Mega.
Mega over your head.
She's so pretty. Whoa, we're climbing over the tree. Whoa, okay. Alright, we made it over the tree. He wanted me to find a glowing thing.
A glowing thing.
Yeah, I forgot what it was called already. Turn around, you leafy butt. Hi, hit you that time. You gonna turn around or what? Oh, you ran away. Whatever. The chrysalis bloom. Crystal bloom, whatever the hell that is. but Leafeon went this way. Man. Oh, he wanted it to be glowing, and it wasn't, right? Uncooperative fool would not even pick his head up for me. I see you, ladybug. I didn't hit you in the head, I swear.
That was the other person throwing crap at you.
Adonde Tucana. There it is. Very beautiful. Wake up. Your apple. Wakey wakey. I didn't find the growing, glowing chrysalis bloom thing. I feel like I'm missing something here. Don't blink your eyes at me, grumpy ass fool. You wouldn't eat the apple. Oh, there's three of you. Well, that's cute.
Sure.
X.
What?
There's a way to get behind the waterfall. How? How do you get behind the waterfall? I want to go that way.
Perp, perp.
It's not glowing. Why isn't it glowing? Throw apple at you. You won't get up. That shit won't glow. I'm getting frustrated. Oh shit, Leafeon. I'm so sorry. I am so. Oh, I woke it up. It ran away. Oh, I'm so sorry, man. Fudge. Man. Alright. Magikarp, you want some more apples while I'm still here? Yeah, Carpy boy. Man, I feel bad about pelting Leafeon now. I didn't even see it. It really looked like a damn leaf.
Right, but, I mean, hence the name.
I know. Camouflage I'm so well. Upset right now. Oh, why'd I do that?
Why
okay,
not?
Yeah, we'll take some pictures of the exit, sure. I got plenty of photos for you. Ooh, la la. Alright, more lol. That was a terrible photo.
Not really.
I hit you so hard with the apple. You were so cute and happy, and I hurt you. It was like the coolest yet mega photo. Quagsire, you're unconscious, so that was useless. Ledian, I got your head, like, the back of your head. I apologize for that. I found it glowing. No subject, yeah, that was me failing at life. Alright,
let's
have a look. I don't know why y'all think that photo was better, but I'll take it. Woo! Pelting Leafeon did good.
Nice work.
Yeah, Darkstar was unconscious. That was useless. Okay, here we go. This is what I was waiting for. New! Man. Does that mean I unlocked something? Because this was driving me crazy. And I did not want to play this game anymore because it was driving me crazy.
Yep. You did unlock something. A new profile icon.
I saw that.
I'm not sure that's what you meant.
He got something to report. He hopes I'm excited. Return to camp. Let's see. I hope it's juicy. But not soggy.
Just, you know, moist.
Yes. Like a hot dog.
Yep. Now that.
Take a look. It's in a book.
Reading rainbow.
Illumina orbs.
Illuminati what?
Now that.
Watch what?
Watch what?
I don't know. He said watch this. We gonna watch.
We're observing.
Okay, he yeeted it at it.
It's
and
like
now it is glowing and sparkling.
Instead of a pokeball, it's a glokeball.
I am slightly scared, but Phil says that was awesome. Rita? Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Todd? Wow. Fuck, man. I'm glad everyone's so damn excited.
Right?
So, the Illumina Phenomenon.
Y'all are just eating the radiation up, huh?
Right, we are. Okay, so, I don't understand. So, okay, but I can make the Pokemon glow. I don't give a crap about the Crystal of Bloom things. Do those matter? Are they supposed to matter? I don't know that I care. Okay, next.
Hey, so.
20-minute update was worth it, apparently. I basically played this when it released and then never played it again. No, I played it for a few days. I really tried, but the frickin' point grind drove me nuts.
Right, it basically stuck you with two different levels that you had to go and repeat over and over and over.
Don't get that twisted, that didn't change.
Okay, so there's still only two, huh?
So far. I don't know what's next, you know? She told me to go back to where I was and use the Illumina orbs.
I mean, maybe that's how you, like, get behind that waterfall and shit.
No, I think I just need to know how to work it, because it shows you the second route. I think I'm just dumb and not doing it right. How do I throw it? He didn't tell me how to throw it. How do you do that part?
Probably similar to how you throw the apple, I would assume.
I don't know, but it don't tell me. It really doesn't tell you. Oh, Y. Okay. Alright.
Why? Because you need to know. That's why.
I made Score Bunny light up, and it's the coolest ever. Oh, I like that. And now he's running away. Off with your head. How many times can I do it, though? Like, can I just sit here and do that repeatedly?
Apparently.
Wakey, wakey, Tangrowth. I think it's mad at me now. Oh, you're cool when you're glowing.
I was gonna say, it can't be mad if it's glowing, no matter what.
Yeah, I think it's like, I can just keep doing it over and over, and it doesn't really care about it. But now I can't even see what I threw it at, because I'm not the brightest bulb, so, you know, there's that.
Get it bright.
Really? Exactly. It was another Murkrow directly in front of me, though. I still choose to do it to the other one. Oh.
got me real upset with myself. Ooh, what was that? I was too slow, that's what. Oh, twice too slow, Swanna.
Oh, to a Kara. I thought it was a girl.
I'm terrible at this, but I'm trying so hard. Hey, Pidgeot. Get spicy. Hey, Torterra, I'm gonna knock you awake first, then. Yeah, you look pissed. That was the right thing to do. Oh, yeah. This is exciting. Man, everything's sleeping.
I mean, it's night time.
Where'd you go? Oh, that Magikarp was. That was something else.
Nice.
That Magikarp was something else, though.
No, it's that was spicy. It was spicy. Oh man, I got really bad fucking aim. I could not tell you how many times I hit him. I mean, didn't hit him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're freaky, you're freaky. Can I get you to turn back around? Nah. I hit the Kobe in the butt. Oh, sh- No, turn around. Turn around. Anybody else? Anybody else? Oh yeah. Spicy bee. Stop moving so much.
Oops, that's all your memory.
Oh, that's it. I'm out of photos. I hit the zero. All of the zero. Let's see how I did with my new feature of pushy button, pushy button, pushy button. It was exciting.
I thought you found the end of the Make It Glow stuff.
Look at it, that's what I did. It's beautiful. He's so happy, I love it. Wait, what?
Well, what?
Look what it did. That says Bouffalon.
I mean...
That's not Bouffalon.
Somewhere in there is a piece of a Bouffalon, I'm sure.
I'm tired of this game. Alright, I got some really cool ones, though. I got some really bad ones, too. But, at the same time, I'm pretty confident that what I got is special. Got a sleeping Bidoof. All right. Evaluate me, yo.
What you think, Professor?
Nice work.
That was crap.
Mm-hmm.
Also crap.
Perfect timing.
Not crap.
Nice work.
Also not crap. Three? Not crap.
You do be like the glowing.
Yeah, that one was crap though. But that one was not. And this one is new.
Excellent. Great timing.
It said complete. I guess that's good. I don't know, I hit the button a little too quick there.
Nice work.
Did you button, push button, pushy button. Man, a lot of my pictures of me are of me knocking these guys with an apple in their face. It is very sad, but hilarious.
Yeah, I don't know if that's sad.
Well, I just feel bad that I hit him in the face, you know? And then took a picture of it so I could remember it.
And I feel like that's part of the point of the game.
I mean, that was cool, though. The new Illuminati, I don't know, whatever.
That is cool. It makes them all excited and stuff.
Yeah.
I definitely like it.
Yeah. It was probably really cool in the daytime, but this is their scam. They just want me to keep playing it over and over, so they added an extra piece.
Mm-hmm.
And what they don't know is that I have to pee. So, like, I can't just sit here and throw things at people all day. I mean, I can. And I'm going to. But not there. Maybe there. I don't know. I don't have a choice. It's either A or B. I don't know. Does it work in the daytime even? Like, I might be doing the wrong thing here.
It might be why they need to go at night. I don't know.
Yeet. Yeet, yeet, at Grookey. Yeet at Grookey. It works.
Okay. I was going to say illumination should be harder to see in the daytime. Though.
I know it is harder to see, but it still made him spicy. That's a light post. Definitely not a Pokemon.
Have you never seen Lampent?
Touche. Hey, Bouffalon, I hit you in the butt. Turn around. Turn around. He ain't turning around. Really?
Don't turn around. Cause you can see
okay, I got this. Square Bunny, stop running! You little shit, you. Oh my god, he's fast. I'm all
going. He's a rabbit.
Everybody's so quick!
I'm all this fast, also, yeah.
Oops. Alright, you're a glowing worm.
Oh, really?
You're glorious. Okay, let's turn around. Oh, whatever. Come on, do something spicy. Really? No spicy?
I mean, it's a herb.
Nice.
I just caught a mulga in the shot. That wasn't what I was going for, but... I'm mad slow. Mad slow.
Slow.
I want to go this way. I don't know how to do any of the things the cool way. I'm trying to get the little ducky. I can't get the duck. I got the duck. Got the duck. I gotta get the other duck. Go further. That wasn't it. It was not the T. Alright, Bidoof, can I go to you? I want to go to Bidoof. No? I want to go that way. How do I tell it to do these things? I don't want to scan. Where'd you go? Mulga? Scan. Keeps telling me to do things I don't want to do. Oh, you turn around though. Like, I don't like that they hate me so much, you know. So I don't want to turn around. Tailo don't want to do anything fun. Staring me down like I own fucking lunch money or some shit. Well, this is creepy. He really ain't taking his eyes off of me. Alright, we're done with you. I didn't like that.
Huh?
Made me uncomfortable.
Away,